So, yo, we're about to go out for our Sunday outing.
What's up, Linz? Feeling good or what?
Yeah.
Love it. All right, so we're going to go to beignets, biscuits, and beers. I don't know what a beignet is. I like to keep it hip-hop. I would have called it a beignet. License plate describes yourself, like you as a person. What would you put on it? I don't think I'd go with disaster. Maybe I would. Number two on this Sunday fun day, gonna hit up Made in LA Fest, Golden Brewery. It's gonna be dope, I'm just saying. Warren G is going on at 8:30. I'm pretty excited. So we'll see what's going down. There's one thing you should know, anytime is a good time to promote.
DJ Money B right now, but you know what? Put your W's up in the air. Come on. Put them up. Make some noise for Warren G. Los Angeles. Y'all ready for Warren G? Make some noise. All right, now. Now, when I say Warren, y'all say G. Warren. Warren. When I say Warren, y'all say G. Warren.
What's up, y'all? What's up, yeah? I got the sound for your ass, and it's easy to see that.
It's DJ B1.
Can I get it for a minute? Sit in, listen. Let me come and take better yet. Regulate, shake the spot with my neck. Fade, fade, cause I don't like to think about getting paid. I played ball through the hall. I see IS with Snoop Dogg.
Sound
playing these speakers bumping as I smoke on the pound. I got the sound for your ass and it's easy to see that.
wave your hands from side to side. Wave your hands like this. Come on, just wave your hands from side to side. 5, 4, 3, 2.
I want it all. Money, fast cars, diamond rings, gold chains, and champagne. Shit, every damn thing, I want it all. Houses, expenses, my own business, a truck, and a couple of meals. I want it all. Brand new socks and drawers. And I'm ballin' every time I stop and talk to y'all. I want it all.
It's a shame, we had too far to turn back. It's a cold road, it gets so hard to learn that. From falling, trying to walk, from crawling, trying to hustle up, from broke to ball.
Oh yeah!
Now I'm switching my mind.
I just slip a gang of those over there on the curb. Now they got the treats and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on MXT and me, the woman to the G.
You know what? In need of some desperate. But they dog in the G child
was in need of something.
One of them things was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your style.
So Made in LA Fest, we just saw Warren G. He straight killed his set. I had a great time out here at Golden Brewery. It's so dope that they're throwing shows like this. I really hope they have more. And once again, I want to shout out Manny Links, man. What you got on this chalk drawing, son? I guess this is the part where I say like and subscribe, but I'm going to go with just keep watching. And I'm down with it. Till next time. Yeah.